19-year-old Reshma Begum is now recovering in the hospital in Bangladesh. She spent 17 days trapped in a lifeless tomb-like chamber under a collapsed building. Her brother rushed to her side as soon as he heard the news.
Yesterday, I was standing in front of a shop watching TV, and it was showing that rescue workers had found a woman named Reshma alive and were trying to rescue her. I instantly rushed to the spot and saw the rescue workers carrying my sister from the debris and taking her to the hospital. I then called my younger sister to come to the hospital with Reshma's picture. We then went to the hospital with the picture and then saw that it was my sister. She saw me and she said, "Oh, my brother," then I cried loudly and the army soldiers escorted me out of the hospital.
Her rescue is being called a miracle.
During the rescue operation, I spoke with Reshma through a hole. I asked her, "How are you?" She said, "I'm all right, and take your time and rescue me." I was standing near there and my officers rescued her. It was a very rare experience in my life. I have never seen anything like it. I talked with Reshma this morning in the hospital. She spoke with me almost like a normal person.
The death toll from the collapsed building now stands above 1,000. For some, the wait goes on, even as hope fades.